I'm Bo Baker with Backyard Storage. Today, we're taking a look at this 10 by 12 utility shed. Let's take a look. One of the first things I want to show you on this building is this 4 foot wide fiberglass door with a built-in lock. This is a nice door. You can put a lot of large items inside here. It's even got a kick plate on the threshold to kind of keep the floor from getting destroyed. We already know how easy this building is to access to bring your stuff in and out. But another great feature about this building is how well it's built. The floors, 3/4 inch tongue and groove plywood flooring. The joists, 16 on center. Extra durability, extra strength. Keep your building around for many years to come. This building is perfect for a small mower, your kids' bikes. You've got some seasonal decorations that you want to put in here. Take them up in the corner, wherever you want to put them. This building is perfect for just a little bit of extra storage that you need to get it out of the house to keep you kind of clutter free. For a pre-owned shed, this building is in remarkable shape. Take a look at this. The outside of this building, now this is vinyl siding, looks almost brand new. Now you get a few stains on it here and there, but that simply washes off with a hose. This shed will fit perfectly in any backyard. Thanks for taking a look at this 10 by 12 utility shed with me. Now remember, it's tax time. Take advantage of our 90 days same as cash buying option or our no credit check, no credit impact flex leasing. For Backyard Storage Piedmont, I'm Bo Baker. Thanks for watching.